Donnie's back, you bitches!
Hello, you are!
Donnie's
talk
back, you
me,
bitches!
Follow
me! Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
No, Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock. Let's go. Here, pass me that. Oh, yeah! There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spend the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What? Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Caboosey? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned off the English girls with the big...
A little.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. It was quite the night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, man, it's still a Dutch drunk.
A touch.
My cousin is here.
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn world.
Screw you. Screw you all. My cousin is here. Nico Bellic. He's the fucking man, bitches.
Roman, come on. Let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion. Maybe you should drive. Oh,
maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
He's in the shop. Come on!
Drive us to our place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorist, there's been a big scare and you can't talk across the bridges so good. You without the visa, I would stay in Broker. Fucking stay in Hope Beach. Everyone like us does. Nico, you ever had two women at once? We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile. Four big titties to be playing with? Misle sam da će umreti I otići u raj, čoveče.
Ne mogu da kažem, da imam.
Katzen, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have white, black, the Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation, scared Canadians, bored housewives from the Midwest. Every possible choice.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in, come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him! Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you. Oh, shit. Oh, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here. And the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches. I got the best pets.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot. But you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Well, why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus! This is like a rat shot in it! Nico, Jeez.
I've got to run. Meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left at the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. Man. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible molders. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn. Damn. Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No, please don't cut my cock off. Okay, but... Yes. Okay.
Himself a whole chain of donut shops.
Cut from Nebraska, she's barren and instead has adopted 8 children from Venezuela.
Gracias, enjoy this item. My dogs is long and hot. Try to beat our meat.
Big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Reese.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay you debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Ti dobar u ovoj igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovatno.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravnok. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us. Roman, shtase deshava.
After me, and it doesn't matter anyway. When I've played this game, I'll have enough money to pay them back 10 times. Oni su slabiću u svakom slučaju. Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uvek isto, nikad drugačije.
You wanted capitalism? You got capitalism. Now enjoy what you ask for. Commercials!
Mm.
What do you use your Flisa card for?
I used the Flisa card to have my mom put down, and I got frequent flyer miles. Thanks, Flisa.
From putting down a relative to funerals to bail, Flisa is accepted around the world. Flisa, it's time to start paying. Weasel News.
Now, this Weasel News terror alert brought to you by Baby...
It's so quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molin Teret Sida.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene.
Some local bleeding hearts are whining about freedoms and police brutality. One resident said after his scuffle with police, he's a changed man.
Hey, have you ever had a nightstick up your ass? Well, I have, and it gives you a real clear mission on how to treat people in the future.
By the Broker Bridge in the fish market, I'm Mike White.
And this must be the loan sharks.
Illegal firearms, maintaining a ban on the sale and possession of weapons in the city. He's also going after shops in other states that are providing illegal gun dealers with merchandise. Residents in South Bohan spoke out.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You cannot run from us forever, Mr. Roman!
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick!
I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidete e ponus.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
I lost it this time, but when I go back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything. Then I really will clean up.
Poverevachu, God vidi, Roman.
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
again. He voted to raise taxes to pay for free condoms in schools. He's against abstinence and pro-underage sex. In 1968, John Hunter didn't go to Vietnam when his country needed him. But now, John Hunter sure likes to go to Vietnam and Cambodia on single men bachelor trips. He campaigned against repealing the amendments to our Constitution that prevent the president from tracking terrorists. Michael Graves changes his mind more often than he changes his underwear, which is strange for a man rumored to be incontinent. Tell Michael Graves to get his hand out of your pocket and off your children's ass. Vote John Hunter for governor.
Your ringtone defines who you are and how much money you have. So take bling to the next level with Audio Bling. It's VIP luxury ringtones. Show the world how dope you are by blaring something unique. VIP luxury ringtones, including extreme tones like the sound of money being counted.
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man, come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Huh?
Stop this!
Huh?
What of us?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes.
My arm!
What about you?
Help me!
Come on, Subak!
Lendor! Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You have been in pricks?
Strong!
Shit, Nico. What did you do?
He was going to stab me!
Now he's going to kill you!
Fuck him!
Look at this mess! Screwed! Again! You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this! Assholes threatening
me! Shut up!
Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful! yeah, great! listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? And what?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then!
Great girl.
Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap. My computer and everything.
Привет, Liberty City!
I got to go back to the gym. It really sucks.
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
You finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it. Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle. Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Cigarettes.
No matter how much I wear, there is still a chill in my bones.
Thank you.
good wife will like this. Make you look very strong.
Hey, Michelle, it's Nico, Roman's cousin.
Oh, hi. How's it going?
Good. Now, I was wondering if you wanted to go out with me sometime. You know, on a date.
Yeah, sure. That could be fun. Yeah, I'd like to get to know you, Nico. Why don't you come over to my place, whenever? See you soon.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, a classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.